Hey, today we are going to be filling in our graphic organizer. So, in your materials that were sent home at the beginning of December, there was this sheet in there. Otherwise, this sheet is on Google Classroom. So, if you go through the assignment for today. So if you go into this week, let me just double check it. But if you go in to this week and you go to today is Tuesday and you find history graphic organizer, let me share that screen. So if you go to History Graphic Organizer under Tuesday, you can click the link and it should take you to Google Classroom, where, loading, 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 the graphic organizer will come up. So you can fill it in here. Or if you can find your paper copy or you have your paper copy, you can fill it out on paper. So yesterday, you were supposed to take your notes that you did. Remember, I'm doing the Civil War for my topic. And you were supposed to think about and organize them into different categories. So I used just stars. And as I was going, I realized that some of them kind of were a different category. Like I could take, because I had a lot of blue stars. And I could take some of those and make them a different category. Because remember, you want to have three categories because we need to have three main ideas. So after looking at my categories, I kind of came up with these three things. I have like the causes, what caused the Civil War. I have the battles or what happened during the Civil War. And then I kind of have like this is actually like the war itself. And then I have like the North versus South and how their views were different. So I'm going to take those main ideas and I'm going to fill them in on my graphic organizers. So I'm going to first write my topic up on the top. Civil War. Okay, and I want to kind of think about my order. So I want to think, I think my first main idea is going to be the causes for the war. My second main idea is going to be that North versus South and how they were different or how they were the same. And then my third main idea is going to be the war, what actually kind of happened during the war. And remember, each of these is going to be a body paragraph. Has to be body paragraph one, body paragraph two, and body paragraph three. Okay, once I have my main ideas, okay, then I want to start thinking what details do I want to add? So I'm now going to look back through. So my causes for the war were my blue ones. So I'm going to kind of look over all of my details that I have first, and then I'm going to think what I want to add. Okay, so I'm rereading. All right, I'm kind of re-looking over. So I'm going to start. So, and I don't have to write my whole note down. So this one says the main cause of the split was slavery. I think that is very important. So cause for the war, detail one, I'm just going to put slavery. Okay, I'm just kind of jotting down notes. This is just an organizer to help me plan out my writing. Okay, and then I'm going to keep looking. There was arguments over, let's see. So Abraham Lincoln was elected president. I wrote no Southern states voted for him. He was linked to anti-slavery. So I'm going to put Abe Lincoln, that kind of in my notes. Okay. Remember, I want four details. I'm going to look. Ooh, so states started to secede, which means they started to leave the United States. So that's the Southern states. So states seceded. And I need one more detail. So this one, new states were added and they didn't know if they were going to be the North or a free state or a not free state, which mean what had to do with slavery. New states added, okay? And now these notes make sense to me because I know what my notes say, okay? So you might not fully understand what these notes mean, but I know what they mean because I took the notes, okay? Then I'm gonna go to North versus South. And so I'm gonna think of what were they opposed on? So one thing that they were opposed about was with how the government ran. The South didn't want the federal government in their business. They wanted the states to be able to pick their laws. And then a big difference in their opinion was on slavery. Okay. Another big thing was the economies were different. So that's how they made money. So the North had a bigger population. They had more railroads. It was more industry, so they had more factories. And their farms produced more food, where the South really only had one crop, and they made cotton. And that's why they really needed those slaves, because of to help them to pick the cotton. What else? I have here that the North thought they wanted to fight to keep the states together. Democracy was the best. And the Southerners thought that the North changed the Constitution and states should decide. So, and then North had an advantage. So I'm going to talk about, because the population was also a big reason. Okay. And then the war, that was my last one. So the war were all my red ones. So that is back here. So Fort Sumter was a big fight. That was kind of like the first thing that kind of started the war. Lincoln asking for volunteers, that kind of caused people to take side. Okay. Some other of my notes, let's look here. Ooh, so I have the Battle of Gettysburg. That was a big battle. You may have even heard that, or the Gettysburg Address. And then the last, I'm just gonna put April 1865, because that's kind of when that started the end of the war. So that's when like the Confederate, which were the South, their troops kind of, they fled, the Union took control, the Union was the Northern troops. April 9th, the generals met and the South started to surrender. April 12th is when the South formally surrendered. And then April 14th, only 2 days after the war ended, is when Abraham Lincoln was killed. So I'm just gonna put April 1865, because there was a lot of things that happened. Important events. So now I have my graphic organizer ready. and I'm ready to start writing my body paragraphs tomorrow. So this just kind of helps me organize my thoughts before I actually start writing. Okay. So I want you now to put your main ideas down. That's what we should have been looking for yesterday. And then start to get more details. If you're realizing that you only have maybe two or one detail for your main idea, that's when you're going to want to do some more research today. Or maybe as you're looking, you're like, well, I only have one thing. Like, Battle of Gettysburg was important for the war, but I only have like one sentence down about it. So maybe I want to specifically research the Battle of Gettysburg some more. Okay. So you're starting to plan out your body paragraphs, and we're going to be starting to write our body paragraphs tomorrow. So we're writing our body paragraphs over the next 2 days. So when you're done, I want you to submit this so I can see what your plan is for your body paragraphs.